Right? So to be content and satisfied with what we have. To be content and satisfied. And to look into the little that we have, or whatever that Allah has given us, and find khair within it. Find goodness within it. Right? And not to look beyond. We forget what we have, and we look at what we don't have. This is why one of the scholars, he said, don't worry about what you don't have, worry about what you have. It's like one of the imams, he came off the minbar one day, and someone came to him and asked him a question. Sheikh, I've got a quick question. And so he asked his question, and the Sheikh said, I don't know. And the man went furious. He said, how can you ascend this minbar when you don't know the answer to this? How can you ascend this minbar when you don't know the answer to this? And listen to the Sheikh's answer. He said, if my ascension of the minbar was due to everything that I didn't know, I would never have ascended it. It's due to the little that I know that I ascend the minbar and deliver. For what I don't know is too much. It's much more than what I do know. So my credentials is in accordance to what I do know, not in accordance to what I don't know. Not in accordance to what I don't know. So what happens is, we forget of what we have, and we find our credentials in what we don't have. And then we see that we don't have it. Once we realize that we don't have it, then we lose our credentials for ourselves, that we're nobodies. But if we looked into the little that we have, and what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us, and we found our credentials within that, then we would be boosted. Right? Then we would know where we stand with Iman. We would know what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has granted us, and there isn't any gift which is greater than the gift of Iman, if one leaves this world with it. Like that great Shaykh radiallahu anhu, who it was said to him, the layman said to him, Shaykh, is the tail of my dog better than your beard? What did the Shaykh say? He said, well, if I leave with Iman from this world, then my beard is better. And if I don't leave with Iman, the tail of your dog is better. Why? Because if I leave with Iman, I have gone with that which I was meant to go with. And if I don't leave with Iman, then I missed out on what was for me. Whereas this dog, nothing is required of it. Nothing is required of this dog. Something's required of me. If I attain it, I've reached my credentials. If I don't attain it, I've lost. There isn't anything greater than the gift of Iman. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He saves our Iman with our final breaths from this world, and that we die with the Shahada of La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.